I liked being a martial artist that inspires people, changes people's way of life. I've always been pretty good at being able to unite people, relate with people, talk to people, motivate people. I can do this through martial arts. And I like working with beginners because they're the people that are less likely to continue doing it. I take a lot of pride in working with very basic beginners, where a lot of people don't have patience for that and they just want to work with studs, with athletes, with people that are already talented. I like to work with the everyday average people that are never going to be a fighter and they need the motivation, they need to lose the weight. And even children, I taught kids from 4-year-olds to 13-year-olds, and those are the best classes. Those kids are just amazing. They learn so fast and they keep you on your toes and they make you always have to come up with something new for them. There's a lot of people putting other people down, and the world is a hard place, so we need more people to motivate. I had a couple amazing teachers in high school that if they didn't motivate me, I probably wouldn't have continued becoming an athlete. I like to motivate people, make them feel special.